Who dreams of Drake? If scouts are watching this, it's too late. Growing up in the six, watching T-Mac and Vince, Mississauga's a certified bucket. In the post, he's legit, got some stats and some chips, and the jumper is water, Nantucket. He hit Showtime with the flick of the wrist in the game of a balding Bogdanovich. The boy was hot as the block and he couldn't be stopped, but he flopped when his butler ain't bring him a shot. He trained in Keiko's, worked on his handle in a calamari. He had the filet though, even his sandals, and met up with Coach John Calipari. He bodied March Madness with summertime sadness, he had a full ride to Kentucky. But said he transferred to TSU, making major moves, when Brittany Renner ain't tell me she loved me. Jimmy was focused on culo menudo, said fuck it, I'll play it at JUCO. But tragedy struck when Rick said what's up, now the wall looked like OVO Roosevelt. He's embraced by the shooters, and Courtney at Hooters, an honorable trailblazer booster.